the required essence.
As I was saying, I don't know precisely where it's hidden, but this is the place. So, it should be buried around here somewhere. I sure hope nothing's happened to it. Help me look around, will you?
I'm so sorry.
Looking for this?
Hey! That's mine! Oh!
I've heard you're outside Guran going on and on about some priceless ring. Me and my boys had to see it for ourselves. What are you willing to give us for it?
Excuse me! That ring belonged to my family. With my uncle gone, it's rightfully passed to me!
Is that so? Well, then I suppose I'll have to kill you so it can pass to me, eh?
Get him!
I'm low on essence.
Thank you.
Wait. What is this? This isn't real gold! Oh, this is so like him. I bet he's laughing up at me from the burning hells. You know what? Just keep it. Maybe take it to that weird merchant in the Boiling Plains. I've heard he collects all kinds of worthless stuff like this. Maybe he'll give you something for it. I'll just find my own way home. I need to be alone.
I'm sorry, Sarga, but I'm not sending anyone again. Be at peace with this body you come. Very nice. It is a deal. Be wary of bandits.
Damn vultures.
many fine pieces, rare and beautiful. Another time, then. An ancient entity, once worshipped by our ancestors. Long forgotten, and for good reason. Ogai seeks its secrets, and its attention. Digging through our sacred urns, like a child to sweets. There's no limit to that hermit's delusion.
Winds truly favor you, friend. Maybe you can sell it. Fine quality. Well done. Fate is with you, I can tell.
Your back, eh? Please, help an injured man repay a debt. Bandits mugged me, crushed my knee. I would have died if the Iron Wolves hadn't stepped in. The one named Asifa carried me here. She gave me my life. I want to give her this amulet in return. Ah, a paltry repayment, but it's all I have. She'll be back at their camp, west of Chaldeum.
Just rumors, mostly. The people here speak of a sorcerer who lives in a grand palace beyond the endless sandstorm.
One of these nomads could help us reach it. They know the land better than...
Thaisa.
Andaria. I hear her. I need a place to focus. Keep her voice at bay.
Look for help Thaisa clear her mind.
You'll find none fool enough to accept that request here. Give up and stay alive a day longer.
No chance. Not for all the gold.
Are you mad?
There's a sorcerer living in that storm who will rip your flesh from your bones.
Wait. What about the old man?
What? Better to ask the dark sorcerer for a quick death. But if you're desperate, he may be the only one crazy enough to agree. He spends his days in a cloud of smoke at the riverbank. It's dangerous there. Be careful.
Found a quiet spot where she can focus on controlling Andariel's presence.
Is it safe to leave her here?
Safer than stumbling blind through the desert. At least until we find a reliable guide.
Meant no offense. You look like you know how to handle yourself. I could use your assistance. I worked the mines for a living, until those pigs-born bandits came. They slaughtered us, took everything. I barely made it out alive. By now, they've got the lockbox with all our wages in it. Good thing I took the key. If you can bring me the box, I'll gladly give you a share.
Thank you.
Every day brings new fools. I'm not the one who's gonna roll their corpses into the river this time. You'd better turn around and walk out of here, friends. Well, I can't say I didn't warn you.
I need more time.
That? I'm paid up, leave me be.
We're not here to collect. We need...
Huh? This can't be. Can it? Is that a symbol of the hall? The horror,
Horadri?
Yes, Horadri. Deckard? Deckard Cain. Can it be you, old friend? It's me! Mischief!
No. Deckard is gone. My name is Lorath. We need your help passing through the sandstorm to the north.
Sandstorm, eh? The others must have turned you down. Told you some rubbish about a sorcerer, I'll wager. Well, what can a sorcerer do to me that time hasn't already? Yes, I'll help. There's an old chapel near there. An auspicious spot to begin a new adventure.
Good. Gather whatever you need. I'll fetch Thaisa and meet you there.
Ha! This is wonderful! Like old times, eh, Deckard?
Thank you.
Bless you.
Come on.
came here to purge this evil. But now... leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it alone.
This, my friend. It's not much, but I hope it helps.
Here. Something for your troubles.
You deserve this. Never seen anyone fight like you.
the required essence.
Well, I would like that.
My new friend, well done! Our lost miners can rest avenged thanks to you. Wish I could have seen you handle those swine. Well, forget it. Enjoy your share. I know I will.
Thank you.
you're here. Deckard is inside with your friends.
Andario grew desperate, but her screams are only a whisper now.
This is holy ground. Her influence will be weaker here. I am. Up to Taissa, whether she'll join us, though.
Every part of me wants to walk through that storm and draw Elias's blood. But perhaps he is counting on my vengeance to lead me back to him, so he can finish what he started. It is safer for everyone if I stay.
No shame in that. It's the wise choice. We'll bring you his head.
Are you? I hope you've lined your pockets with healing drafts. If not, help yourself to the ones I keep on old Isabella here. Storm's going to get worse, too. I can smell it. When it starts to kick up, we'll have to find something to shelter us. Or there'll be nothing left of us but bones and stories. Savoring the moment. This is going to be a trek to remember, eh, Deckard? I can't wait!
I've had quite enough. It's all yours.
Ha! I won't turn down such generosity. Seems it's dying down.
essence.
Oh, no. No! Back! We need to go back!
What? What's wrong?
My pipe! I left my pipe back at the chapel! We must go back and get it!
Omen, if you turn your back now, I'll be the first to bury a blade in it.
Bah! Fine. But I won't forget this betrayal, Deckard. You know I won't. Come on, then. Do you remember the smell of the salt air on the ocean? No shade or devil could stand in our way. Been all across this world since then. Seen things you wouldn't believe. But it was never quite the same. Wandering without a direction, it was just waiting.
Aye. It's important to have something to walk towards.
One foot in front of the other, eh, old friend? If we stop walking, we die.
Sounds like the winds have calmed.
Stay close. As the others made it seem.
Look at this. To think such an intriguing place was hidden beyond the storm.
A relic from the old days of Kedjistan, maybe. Lost to time until Elias seized it.
He must hold some treasure, eh?
Masif, don't move. Don't speak to anyone. There is great danger lurking here.
You've grown fearful in your old age, my friend. But worry not. I will stay put.
Elias chose them to join his anointed circle? Ha! That one in rags will never survive what is to come.
It was Master Elias's hand that brought Lilith to Sanctuary, and it will be his hand that binds a lesser evil to our will. Imagine, when we hold that kind of power.
You there? Wait.
I haven't seen you before. We just made it through the storm. By the Mother's grace.
Ah, new disciples. You've come at an auspicious time. Lilith recently graced us with her presence.
She was here.
Oh, it was magnificent. But do not worry. Perhaps Master Elias will give you a glimpse of her through the sightless eye. If he deems you worthy, go inside and present yourself to him.
Damn, this is worse than I thought. Elias has the sightless eye. It's ancient magic. He can see anywhere with it. Across time.
Champions of Lilith! Never again will we fear demons. They will serve us in the war to come.
Bless me with your power. And whatever you ask of me, it will be done.
Go forth and stand in judgment before Master Elias. But show no fear, no hesitation.
Don't worry, we won't. The sightless eye while we still have time. We can't leave it with these fanatics.
Hold on. I see something. Blood petals.
Mephisto, Diablo, Bale. The ruination of Sanctuary is imminent. And yet you doubt.
zealots and fools are completely certain, Mother. If we are to be saved, it will be by your hand.
I have not come to save, but to empower. In my shadow, the strong will oppose the might of hell itself. Let the weak fend for themselves.
Lilith thinks the primevals will destroy Sanctuary, and she's empowering people to stand against them.
That's why she and Elias are gathering followers. They're building a bloody army.
Yes, Norath. The Lords of Hell threaten our existence, and we are doing something about it.
Elias? How are you still alive?
You will never understand what I have done for this world.
Our heads against him like this. He'll wear us down. We need to escape, but not without the Sightless Eye. If we can take it, that'll rob him of some power at least.
Outcome. Are you looking for the eye, Lorath? Taking it will change nothing. It is too late to stop what Lilith has begun.
Chief can help us get the artifact far from this place, but we need to hurry before Elias returns. That opening over there is our best chance of escape.
Lost a step in my old age, eh, Takata?
No.
Hey, you made it. Did you kill that sorcerer, fellow?
Don't talk. The storm is broken. We'll get you out of here.
Oh, it's a shame. I got mine. Just a hair too late. Sneaky devil poked me in the back. Skewered like a quill rat. So it goes, huh? Hey, dear God.
Aye. So it goes. They'll be coming. I'm taking the sightless eye. We need a safe place to study it. Use it against them. We'll meet at the desert chapel. Go.